We're on High Street. We've listed a sided house with a metal roof, 3 heat pumps, so it's nice and cool in the summer, warm as toast in the winter months. Driveway is paved. You have a garage. You have an open deck. This property is just a couple blocks away from County Yankee Grocer. You could hoof it to the high school, to the park, to the downtown. ×16. What would you use this space for? What do you think they use it for? You're right. This is a classroom. See the heat pump? There's 3 of them. This would be an ideal daycare. A hairdresser. Someone wants to put an apartment in for an in-law. Need a first floor bedroom? Boy, this is a big one. It's like an apartment. It's right off the half baths, just inside the door. So if you do use this as a home business, they're not going through the whole house. That back section's separate. The half bath has a brand new washer dryer that stays in the sale, just like the stove and refrigerator in the kitchen. See how the classroom is separate from the rest of the house? Sometimes you need that kind of division when you run a business and mix pleasure with where you live. This is Einstein. It's his house. So he can go wherever he wants. Nice little dog, only 17 years old. The owners put in new cabinets when they bought it around 2005. See your dishwasher? Those drawers really shut, kind of on their own. They're like dampening. And look at all the storage space on this side. They've got the aviation attachments or hinges. See the little bar? That's just right for eating your Cheerios, like a breakfast bar. Hey, another heat pump. 3 windows. 2 of them on the east side toward Canada, 1 southern exposure. Einstein loves the window, the sunshine. We're probably interfering with his nap. He's wondering, hey, hurry it up, would you? Beautiful maple hardwood floors, the original Christian doors. This is your living room. Here's glancing back the other way. See that door on the end? That goes to like a little entry where the trick-or-treaters come in. It also makes the house look a little more interesting outside to have a little entry stoop. It's a coat closet, front foyer. That's your first floor. Let's check out the second level. 3 bedrooms and a full bath, a big one. More hardwood flooring. That sure beats rugs, doesn't it? Here's your bathroom. Got an exhaust fan, lots of storage under the eaves, behind the tub and shower. Tub and shower have grab handles, the handicap kind. This, as far as bathrooms go, is a room, not a closet. This bathroom has a closet. The old wainscoting, a more modern toilet. They did the updates in all the right places. But they didn't remove the nice doors, paint the trim, or cover the floors. Bedroom number 1. This one has spruce flooring. Native spruce natural wood flooring. This bedroom is cozy. This house is easy to heat. Heading down the hall, Bedroom number 2 and 3 are on the end. This one has a lot of storage space and it's extra long. Do you need help with local financing? Are you pre-approved? That's the first step when you think about house hunting. Get pre-approved first. My advice is getting into gear early while the interest rates are still attractive. The rates are nothing like my first house, 12.25 fixed rate in the early 80s. Hey, don't laugh. The interest rates were 16.5% adjustable. Stop renting, start owning, no matter what the rates are. Does the house look interesting? Do you have questions? Make the comments down below. Those answers help everybody that was wondering the same thing. These are dovetailed drawers too. Cost more, but boy, they last longer. These are well built. This is a nice kitchen.